You're here on the Impactful Pre-Show. The show before the show, you know? And Espiga Kid is here. Looks rather dapper in the clothes, but he is looking and moving pretty upsetly. Sure, that's the word. God damn! He's talking. He's walking. He's screaming. Hooting and hollering. Hooting and hollering. Right? Antonio Hernandez is gonna get him. Brethren in the back told them that they were like his brothers in the Lucha Force. I get nauseated just looking at this man's face. I think he stabbed Tiga Blanca and Fiat Santos like that. Stupid goatee rules. Look at that hair. Espiga Kid wants a fight tonight.
Escaliente Santos! Escaliente Santos! The Golden Luchador has returned! Escaliente Santos, he's a walking. He's a thinking. Oh, but he's probably got a lot to say to Antonio Hernandez, but I wouldn't be surprised if he just clocks him right in the jaw. You know he wants to. He's. Hey! Hey, who the hell is that?
Thank you. You all saw what we just saw, and you know Espiga Kid is not liking what he's seeing. He sees red, and when he looks at Antonio Hernandez, and now he's taking it to the self-proclaimed king of Lucha Libre. Look at those forearms. He's really taking it to his former brother, his former tag team partner, his former mentor. I don't blame him for the assault he's giving Antonio Hernandez in the corner. Hey, yo, now who's that? The hell? This dude's bigger than the last one. First we had Credente Santos get beat up, and now Espiga Kid getting beat up right here in front of me. God, he's even bigger up close at the table. This has been just a straight up assault on the Lucha Force. Oh, God. Smacking Espiga Kid in the face with the table. I'm looking at Antonio just sitting there. I think he's directing traffic. I think he's giving orders to this masked man. Since this masked man is not attacking Antonio right now, I have to believe that Antonio paid off not only him, but the other guy who assaulted Credente Santos in the back. Oh, look out! Oh, oh, oh no! Oh no! That table is not set up. That had to be worse than going through the table. This is disgusting. Absolutely despicable. And now, picking up the scraps.